How to make guacamole with tortilla chips. Begin by scooping out the creamy flesh of ripe avocados into a bowl, then add finely chopped onions, diced tomatoes, and fresh cilantro. Squeeze in a generous amount of lime juice for a tangy kick and season with salt and pepper to taste. Mix until well combined. There you have it. Enjoy it with crispy tortilla chips.